there's going to be part of the inside of the house as well as the outside on the stage. I have tried to put live plants on stage, but I didn't really know what I was doing. We really need some dead stuff because that's part of the whole concept of the play, that these people are living in a house that's been there for a long time. They don't necessarily maintain it, so it wouldn't look like this beautifully landscaped property.
Mark is actually my landscaper for my house. And I kind of called him with a very bizarre question and said, "Hey Mark, do you have anything that's not looking really well that we could actually put on stage?" And that kind of started the whole ball rolling.
32 years in the business, I never knew anybody that's looking for dead plants, but okay, we'll try this. Basically starving the plants to keep them half in and half out of their cycles. Fertilizers, waters for a period of time. Keep them in an area which they're not used to. It could be a shade area or sun area. I know they were leaning more towards a cottage look. So cottage look is possibly old roses, some boxwood, some old perennial cone flowers, some hosta, serviceberry. Basically what you're doing is just as you're painting a picture, you want to frame in areas, splash a little color here and there.